Shit, he's dead again. I'm gonna have ult for like 8 more seconds because I'm running down. So real talk.
I saw the Hecarim coming, I was like, oh fuck, I'm dead. So I ran straight into their tower. And then I was like, oh, I'm actually living for a very long time. So I just ran in a circle, I blew a flash to dodge a Lux ult, and then I killed the Hecarim under our tower. And then the Corki got out. I'm so confused.